Turan tries to get it forward quickly. Vieto. Arda Turan pops it forwards. Messi gets the ball from behind. Messi, the ball through. So that defender deserves praise.
The crew needs to be good here.
Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Nasri looks to slip it through. Vitolo with the cross. Vieto, chance to shoot, lovely feet, it's it! That's something that will make the manager proud because they dug in deep then and really got the level up. Beautifully dispatched, there was no reaching that. Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the striker and clear composure from the placement.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Gets up to hit it!
And it's half-time here.
So there was the first half.
Yeah, I could've, should've, first half, both sides could've been in front, and certainly each should've scored more goals. While it's nerve-wracking for the supporters, I think the neutrals will be happy to lap up another 45 minutes.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. Kundeli gets it back.
Look, there's no doubt that the manager is trying to get his team to play a game that's possession-oriented. A lot of interplay is now short and brisk.
It's Vitolo. Vitolo has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Messi showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Now it's Messi. Up for a throw. Arda Turan. Neymar finds himself offside.
I'm not sure about that call, you know, but get to see replays.
Neymar wants to dink it in. Messi wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then, because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special is going to be needed.
And it's Neymar. Zonzi puts it upfield. Thrust towards the front line. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Jordi Alba is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now. Vitolo. Piqué cuts it out. Neymar. Messi. Arda Turan with the ball through. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Iniesta! It's loose, who's getting there? He's looking to get there first. He's gone for a throw-in. There's got to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Whipped in. Firmly met. It's anyone's ball. In again. That's not the cross he had in mind. Tribunina. Looking for options. Like a good ball through. Can he find a finish now? And the follow-up! Oh, taken with style! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! Stegen reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area. They say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it. They deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair. Zonzi, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Steered out wide. Nasri, lovely bit of skill. Looking to force his way through. His spot expertly. Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where, didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking move. Zonzi. Luis Suarez tries a through ball. And Messi! No, he couldn't find the finish.
That was a real opportunity to get right.
this game, but they've got to forget it now, move on, it's gone.
That's a waste. Minimum of 4 minutes additional time. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Piqué has been told to walk, and he needs to be wary of his reaction now. He wouldn't want to risk further sanction. Looks like a good ball through. In comes the cross. Too much on that, it's gone out. Busquets battles to win it back. It's a little pass towards the front. Neymar with the ball through. There is the final whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, if you can find the weakness, Peter, then it's a case of exploiting it to the full.